Symptoms such as colic, diarrhea, reflux, or eczema may be caused by many other things other than just cow's milk allergy. There's no definitive way of knowing if it is cow's milk allergy, but it is more likely to be if there is a family history of eczema, hay fever, asthma, or other food allergies, or if your child has got other symptoms affecting their skin, digestive system, or airways. It's really important to speak to your GP to get a proper diagnosis.